doing?
For Christ's sake! We're paying you by the hour!
Christ, when was the last time you slept?
3 days. Feel like I'm about to keel over.
No one said you couldn't grab a warm piece of coos for a night.
And risk getting busted by the federal...
What's this asshole want?
They'd have smoked all the sh...
That didn't sound right.
And risk getting busted by the federal.
What the hell's happening?
Huh? Now stop until I find you, boy.
Ah!
know that barrel's filled with fuel, right?
Yeah. So, shoot!
Feels like a landmine!
Right next to it?
Don't be such a pussy. This here's American steel. We ain't got nothing to worry about. Huh?
Don't think that was a rep. Huh?
Calms my nerves.
What the hell was that?
It dulls your nerves. Slows you down. You pull a shift with me, you drink coffee. Black. That's it.
But I won't be able to sleep tonight.
Read a book.
Wait! Somebody there?
That didn't sound right. That shit's all him. Stop!
Pissed.
I'm empty. This is.
Gotta get behind something.
Gotcha.
Where do you want to look?
Coon.
She said, Lord, have mercy on my wicked son.
Getting any more cargo out to Cuba. Good. You somehow managed to piss off both the communists and the gangsters. Word is Pops Holland is seriously fucked things to you.
Best way to make a crook squirm is to hurt his money.
Huh. Yeah. I heard Frank Pagani told Pops to get his ass back to the freight yard. Pops isn't going anywhere until you're dealt with. I understand he's a hard motherfucker. He's a survivor.
Thanks for looking out, Pablo. But I dealt with a lot worse than Pops.
Go get that commie-loving piece of shit, Holland.
Trying to get past the midweek home. Come after the French ward. It's your uncle.
I'm in Tickfall. Just about out of everything.
I'll head your way now.
Everything you see is for
sale. Show me what you got.
Dundee. I'm out of here.
So-called singers today who can stack up to that. Just one. You can't. Nope. Bobby Darin's one of a fucking kind.
You think I should ask out Alice who works in the office?
Alice Holland. Because you remember her dad is your fucking boss, and her brother is a homicidal fucking tweaker.
So you don't think it's a good idea?
You need to worry about that nigga out there trying to kill us. Survive him, then you can do what the fuck you want.
What the fuck was that? It's like Chris.
Is that a gun?
gave that fool a gun!
Blood's going down. Fresh body here.
Cocksucker!
Huh? There! Go check that out!
Communist fucks.
Huh?
That is not good.
Do your fucking job, man.
You see that fucker? Why can't they find this fuck?
Where haven't we looked?
I'll let you keep doing what you're doing.
Okay, fine. I'll work with you.
Real happy to hear that, Pops.
If we're
We're gonna hold Tickfall Harbor. I'm gonna need some of your guys.
Of course, brother. They'll be there soon.
Why'd I become a priest? Every bad thing you experience, every trauma, they never leave you. Sure, you might forget about them for a while, but when the next one comes along, no matter how slight, it brings everything back. It reminds you of the weight you've been lugging around. I knew I couldn't carry all that on my own.
Mr. Clay, I appreciate being around here. The smell of the ocean, the call of the ships as they pass, it reminds me of home.
Changing the channel to adjusting the volume without ever leaving your chair. I just love Holton's Prices. For the latest and greatest in home entertainment, there's only one place to go. Holton's Department Store.
Holton's Department Store has more of what you're shopping for. Holton's Department Store.
United States Marines invade the southern half of the DMZ in Vietnam to block an expected offensive by the North Vietnamese Army yesterday. 168 enemy soldiers were reported killed.
I just picked up this call between Mr. Frank Pagani and Tommy Marcano. The first voice you're gonna hear is Frank's.
The fuck you mean it's gone? He came in and killed everybody.
Christ, what a goddamn mess. I never seen Sal so pissed. You gotta get your ass back here, like, right fucking now.
Sal's pissed? What about me, huh? Down here busting my ass, and now I have to deal with this shit?
I told you.
I take care of you, and I stand by that. When you're back in town and things calm down, I'll make it right.
Yeah, well, you fucking better. Boat's taking off here in a few minutes. I gotta finish up with some things. Then I'll fly back when I can.
I checked with Vessel Traffic Services, and they're expecting the Tanager to arrive any time now. Frank's a slippery bastard, so I have no idea where he'll end up once he's back in the city. His car is on the Tanager, though. And from what I hear, he loves that goddamn thing.
So if I can get onto the boat and plant this, I'll be able to track wherever he goes.
It's the same model we used against the Soviets. It has a mercury-based trigger. Once you see the signal, just follow it.
After I put this onto his car, I'll take apart the rest of his district. No sense in leaving any loose ends.
I'm sure Frank will appreciate your thoroughness.
Damn, what was that? I think we got trouble. Shit!